Well, let's be on our way. Okay, Rudolph, full power. First stop, the island of misfit toys. Up, 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 and away!
All right, I'm some guy on YouTube, and I'm reviewing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer from Nintendo Wii. Yeah, I haven't even opened up in this package yet. Let's see, Walmart, $19.96, $20. This is my first time playing it, so I don't know. Let's go see how it is.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Welcome to Christmas Town, also known as the North Pole. Let me introduce myself. I'm Sam the Snowman.
This doesn't sound like Burl Ives.
What?
Oh, excuse me. Call me Sam. What's the matter? Haven't you ever seen a talking snowman before?
Haven't you heard of a talking snowman before? Well, now.
Seriously, it sounds like me trying to sound like Burl Ives. So basically, this is the first level. Yeah, I was kind of expecting, like, I don't know, like a side-scroller or something like that, and you can be, like, Rudolph or something, and, you know, there's so many possibilities with this license. You know, I mean, it wouldn't be that much interesting. I mean, it'd be like ice levels, you know, and snow level. I mean, really, the whole game would be white if it was based off, well, whatever. But I was expecting a little bit more. I mean, there's so much you can go on, you know, and I mean, that little bottomless snowman guy, that could be like a boss or something. I mean, I haven't got through the game yet, I'm just saying. But this is the first level. I sure hope this is a practice level. But anyway, the object of this level is you got to bounce these ornaments on the tree, and when he throws like a toy, you got to put it in Santa's bag, and then the presents have to go under the tree. The problem is these freaking controls. Like, you have to, like, tilt the controller to move. You can't just push left and right. No, that'll be too easy. No, you have to tilt the controller, which is really awkward. Like, I can't even, like, look at this. I can't even, like, control this thing. I can't even move this stuff over to the tree. Like, there's this ornament here, and I just can't even get it over there. I don't know if this is intentional or not, but it's more frustrating than it is fun.
So basically, you gotta move your controller like this, and if you wanna jump, you gotta go like this. So, like this, you have to tilt your controller. Sometimes you can, well, all the time, you can push the 2 button to jump. It's very awkward.
Now, how is decorating a tree saving Christmas? Now, I have a theory on this, that maybe at the time, everyone's arms were broken and you're the only one that can put the stuff on the tree, I guess. But it doesn't explain this numbnuts in the background drinking coffee. You can help, jeez. Anyway, look at this. I'm like really sucking. I haven't even got a point yet. I'm gonna lose this level.
From now on, gang, we won't let Rudolph join in any reindeer games, right?
Like, I can't even get one single point. I suck this badly. Oh my god. Well, I guess I'm going to lose this level and try it all over again. These controls suck. Oh, wait. I won. How did that happen? I guess it's for babies. Anyway, moving on. Now this next level is not in the movie. It's insanely easy. You have to wait for these toys to flash. And then you flick your controller. You don't have to flick it in any kind of direction, just flick it. That's it. And there's no losing. I mean, you can just sit your controller down and still win it.
Well, Check this out. That's it.
Oh, and I have to take the time to mention that this isn't the music in the level. I ripped it right off from the special, the movie, whatever you want to call it. Actually, the music is something more, like this.
That sounded terrible!
Yeah, don't you wish this music right here was in the game instead of the other one? Yeah, they couldn't afford it. Oh well, moving on. Okay, so after that insanely easy level, now we're on to baking cookies. Now, does anybody remember this from the special? No. Nothing that I've played so far in this game has even remotely resembled anything from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I thought that's what I was playing. Basically, this one takes a little bit of challenge. You're supposed to roll your controller. You know, like you're in a rolling motion, and then you, like, move it up and down just so you can, like, you know, bake the cookies.
So, basically, you go, like this, when you, like, roll them. And then when the cookies or whatever, then you go, like, this. But, what I discovered is that you can actually go like this, and it does everything.
We've a special job each year. We don't like to brag.
Christmas, you know what this game is? A misfit toy.
Misfit toy.
A misfit toy.
Like, basically, this game has become what the special was talking about. It belongs in the island of the misfit toys. Decorating Christmas trees, you're painting toys, and now you're baking cookies. What happened to the abominable snowman? There's so much potential. They didn't even use it. And when is this level going to be over with? I'm getting really sick of this. Thank you.
Well, let's be on our way. Ready, Rudolph?
Ready, Santa.
Okay, Rudolph. Full power.
Oh my god, could it be? Could it be an actual level that resembles something of the special? I mean, granted, this looks like it would be the end, but it couldn't possibly be the end of the game. But still, it actually looks like something from the special. Well, this one is pretty much like the second level with your painting the toys and stuff. It's really easy. You just flick the controller and you just throw the toys off inside. And you're supposed to land it on, like, the roof of the house. Or you're supposed to land it on in the chimney for more points. But here's the funny part. Like, look, I'm, like, throwing them off the side and, like, off the, you know, between the houses and stuff. And I'm not even getting penalized for it. Like, my points have been going down, so I'm just throwing this stuff and I'm just getting points. I mean, who cares? Well, I'm not going to get deducted. I mean, who cares? Still, it makes me kind of wonder, though, like, if they're throwing them down to the ground and stuff, what's going to happen when the kids wake up in the morning and they see their toys on their front lawn? I mean, that's got to be kind of weird, isn't it? Oh, look at that, I beat the level.
You've
sweet.
All the toys have been delivered on time. Thanks to you and all your fine work, Christmas comes soon.
Now.
As for Rudolph and the others, let's just say they will go down in history.
No, that could be the end.
Well, it needs work. I have to go.
What have they done to you, Rudolph? Oh, God, what have they done to you?
Why am I such a misfit? I am not just a nitwit. Just because my nose grows, why don't I fit in?
Alright, you know what? I don't think I'm ever going to play this game again. It's very short, very lazy programming, and obviously they're just trying to cash in a few dollars. It was 20 bucks for a game that lasted not even 10 minutes. I didn't play this game for 10 minutes, and I'm done. I'm actually done forever. I'm not even sure if I'm going to play it next Christmas. Well, no, I'm not. Well, only one thing. Okay, time for me to play some X-Men Arcade.